will be the greatest war the world has ever seen.
It has always fallen to a few to sacrifice for the good of many.
Freedom isn't free at all. It comes with the highest of costs. The cost of blood.
This war will never be forgotten.
We go to certain death.
All death is certain.
I want to live. I want a home and children. And peace. It's all for nothing if you don't have freedom.
What do you fear, my lady?
A cage. To stay behind bars until youth and old age accept them. And all chance of valor has gone beyond recall or desire.
I see 50,000 men brought here to fight for one man's greed.
I know. In tyranny lies only failure.
This day, we rescue a world from mysticism and tyranny, and usher in a future brighter than anything we can imagine.
Rise and rise again, until lambs become lions.
What does it mean?
It means never give up.
Conquer your fear, and I promise you, you'll conquer death!
This is where we fight! This is where they die!
Knights, the gift of freedom that is yours by right, all of you, were free from your first breath!
We are here today as free men!
If this be our destiny, then so be it. But let history remember that as free men, we chose to make it so!
Obliteration!
Attack!
Take from them! everything!
Your holy places, ours, every last thing in Jerusalem that drives men mad.
I wonder if it would not be better if you did.
Burn it!
Now I stand, the lion before the lambs, and they do not fear. They cannot fear.
What we would ask is liberty. Liberty by law.
If I swear to him, then all that I am is dead already.
I wish none of this had happened.
So do all who live to see such times, but that is not for them to decide. All we have to decide is what to do with the time that is given to us.
It's like in the great stories, the ones that really matter, full of darkness and danger they were. And sometimes you didn't want to know the end. Folk in those stories had lots of chances of turning back, only they didn't. They kept going because they were holding on to something. What are we holding on to? There's some good in this world, and it's worth fighting for.
No boundaries.
Some people would call that freedom.
What we do in life echoes in eternity.
I get it. You're fighting so you don't have to fight again.
Now we are free.
Hail the victorious dead!